I think a wrong choice helped me a lot during all my life and became something positive, helping me to do the right choices.
Okay.
And this was when I was a teacher. And I had one of my students was a drug addict. And I helped him. And at one point I thought that it was done, that
okay.
he was beyond that, that he find his psychological stability. And he passed away because of an overdose. And then this was the wrong choice. The wrong choice was just to understand that when you start to be on the side of someone, you can't give up, you have to be there. And then it became something which changed my whole life. As a teacher, as a human being, as someone who has to understand things. So it helped me a lot then to understand that the good choice is always to be there, but never to give up. Even though it's very difficult.